But anyway, welcome back to Side by Side Plays. I'm Shikuquaza.
I am ZGPilot.
You can take back the controller.
Like hell I am. I'm not going back through that crap.
We're not going through Milky
Bay. Oh, right. We don't have Milky
Bay. We're done with Milky Bay.
Alright.
I sure hope you enjoy collecting blue coins, because we're going to collect 20 more.
I hate you so much.
From Delfino Plaza.
Alright.
So yeah, go grab the turbo nozzle. There's one in the police station. Just, yeah, grab it right away.
That was
the jail, right there.
Yeah.
So you go out in the water.
What about that?
Yeah, use the turbo nozzle to jump in.
I can't use the hover?
I think so. Yeah, it's just slightly too high.
Okay, now it's the... whether or not if I can aim. I'm gonna try with the hover.
Okay. I'm good. Just spray that guy because he can.
Yeah. They already think I'm gonna convict a terrorist. I stole Eye of Ventress and caused massive damage to the island. Oh god.
And that's actually the first one on the list. Crazy.
Prison flashbacks!
Oh boy. Okay, so grab some bananas.
It's enough to drive you bananas. You get it? Oh, I'm sorry. Did I steal the joke? Was it, what are you planning on saying?
So, you're gonna go into near the entrance to Milky Bay.
Wait a minute. Did it get it?
Yeah.
Nope, no, it didn't.
So, you want to put these bananas in the basket.
Oh!
Basket.
You could have told me.
Yeah.
I remember.
Oh, fuck.
What?
There are four fruit ladies. One of them is a pineapple lady, which is right over. No, not her. She is kind of hard. You have her pineapple. Turn around. She's directly behind you.
How many bananas? Guess it is. I can't put it down. He won't put it down.
Because you gotta be on the that a lone Yoshi egg has been spotted on a local rooftop. This news is unconfirmed. That's it. That was cool.
Is there 100 points here?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, God. Not where we started this.
I already started this.
Thanks, sweetums.
Okay, you gonna hand it off to me? I'll do the pineapple lady.
Oh god, thank you.
Well, we're supposed to talk to Lily first. Yeah, but I can bring this over. Can I not? Really?
Talk to the sunglass guy with Yoshi on and gives Yoshi a person.
Oh my god, Mr. Tool!
Pineapples! We've been talking pineapples, bitch. You're my food, bitch, now. Fuck you.
Yeah, I remember this one took me forever in my other file.
Looks like
he ain't Air Mario. Slam dunk, motherfucker!
No.
It fell over on the other side. What the? Damn it! Piece of pineapple.
No, I want pineapple. It's not guasa.
What? Why did I do that?
You keep flaunting pineapples around.
I'm just a pineapple whore.
So is that lady apparently?
No, she's the pineapple pimp. Sweet, I got one.
The pimp apple.
What?
Oh, girl.
Fruit baskets! Damn it. Fuck these guys. Seriously. If it weren't for the fact that we just did Milky Bays, like, less than 20. We did less than 20 coins, and it took us like an hour.
Oh, and Mario misses another hoop. He has another opportunity, though. Is he gonna take it? No, it bounces off again. Oh, he has so many opportunities, but he keeps missing left and right.
Come on and slam, and welcome to the jam.
Shut up.
I've never seen that movie.
I remember a few parts, like apparently, who was the actor in that?
Michael Jordan.
Apparently his arm apparently can stretch because he was in a cartoon world. That's all, and there was another word.
Oh my god. Yeah, I never saw those live action cartoon movies. Oh, perfect. Nothing but net, boy.
Technically it's wicker.
Nothing but wicker. Alright, we have to do this right. We're not doing this correctly.
No, I'm gonna do it stuff. Wait, do
this tool. No. Don't do this. Da 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 da. Hey, bud.
No.
Oh, yeah. Oh, okay.
Last thing we can do on Delfino.
Last thing we do.
On Delfino. Pineapples?
Yeah, I kind of forgot. Holy fuck!
The Dorians went flying!
I can't believe I got all three of those in one shot. Not only is Mario a basketball star, he's also a soccer hero.
If you watch Mario Super Strikers.
God.
What's your opinion?
Come on. It's okay.
Both of them.
It's really just okay.
Oh, Mario Boots.
I've never played a Mario Boots game.
I tried to, but it sucks.
Yeah.
I've never played it afterwards.
I hit that dude!
That's what you get for blaming me! I'm gonna take this revenge on you by tossing fruit at you.
I did. No, but anyway, I was saying, I've never seen those, like, cartoon slash animated or animated reality movies for a long time. Like, the first one I saw was Looney Tunes Back in Action, which really is kind of the worst one. But, like, that was even when I was 14.
Yeah, I've only seen one officially.
Who Framed Roger Rabbit was okay. Like, I definitely saw it in a point where I was like no longer into kids' movies, and it's very harsh for a kids' movie. Yeah.
Yeah. Especially with Jessica Rabbit.
Don't personality.
Her personality.
Oh, yeah, what? Doesn't she, like, reach into her boobs at one point and, like, pull out a trap?
No, no, it was one of those weasels that accidentally pull out a trap from her chest.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
And then he says, nice booby trap.
Yeah, it was like a bear trap.
Yeah.
How does that work?
It was a booby trap, dude.
I animated. Who Framed Roger Rabbit was actually a very well-made picture. Like, it's got a lot of physics and logic put into it.
The whole thing about going into Toon Town.
No. Well, actually, that part's probably the biggest part. There's a scene where Roger's, like, or no, the dude, I can't remember, he's like handcuffed to a Roger, and
he's trying to cut the box,
and the box like moves when Roger touches it, even though he's an animated, like, he's CGI, and they put all this effort into making sure like the animated creatures like have like an effect on the surroundings, which is very. Fucking pineapples.
No, I remember the scene. They were hanging together. He was trying to cut the chain.
And Roger reveals that he can. Fuck you! No! Damn it! Whatever.
Yeah, he's like, you can move your hand from the cuff at any time. No, only when it's hilarious. Yeah.
And it really goes to show how much thought they put into this, because that's realistically how a cartoon character would work. They wouldn't operate under the same set of physics as we do. So why would their logic? Operate in the same way.
There's also when he meets both Bugs Bunny and Mouse.
Yeah, that part was cool too, because like they wanted creatures from both Disney and Warner Brothers, but neither of those could decide on. They both wanted the same amount of screen time, so every scene that Bugs Bunny is in, Mickey Mouse has to also be in, and every scene with Donald Duck had Daffy. Thank you.
You get it. You got it.
I got it.
Oh, nothing but that. He's won the championship.
Yeah, okay. I'll do the next one since it's kind of hard. Basically, you have to get durians, the ones that kick, to this lady.
Yeah.
This fucker. Whoa. Keep bringing me some durians. Thing is, there aren't any durians over here.
You have to kick them all the way over.
You have to kick them over this river.
This canal.
Over the canal.
Glad by you here. Oh, right, I forgot there's some durians over here.
Yeah. Nope.
I forgot you. I didn't know that you could dive out of here.
Yeah, you like super kick it. Maybe jump on it.
Oh, you made it. Up. Nope.
Kill it.
Mario is my exact thing in this.
Now, why can't you just pick up the damn fruit? Maybe you're supposed to not kick it directly over to the greenhouse. Try doing it from an angle. Yeah, over to, where that gap is.
Maybe you're right. Just get away from the wall, that's all I want. Just go over that one. Worst part, you gotta do this three times!
What about the trick being to believe that Toon Town was real? Yeah, I cried like a small baby when he told me that they actually did do the whole highway, the freeway idea.
What the fuck?
And then destroyed Toon Town doing so.
Who Framed Roger Rabbit was based on a true story, yeah.
Wouldn't it be weird if cartoons were actually real?
A little bit.
Oh, a little bit.
Maybe a little bit.
Really weird.
Who knows if I was ever going to make that one.
Some say it's still bouncing to this day.
I'll get it reset. Oh my god!
Fuck that!
No, it's bouncing off the building and bouncing back into the water. There's no barrier to keep it from... Well, actually, there is a barrier, but it's super small. Super easy. Okay, I'm thinking this. Really? Okay, if I can bounce it over there...
That's what I was saying.
The thing is, it's not going to let me turn the camera any more than this, so I have to... Fuck this!
Want me to try?
No, I got it. You have fun with that.
I will, because it's...
There we go, I got one.
Yeah, there you go.
This thing has a weird fleshy tail that extends. It's like a weird tongue.
Okay, now I just have to be super, like, fast. Get it up the ramp. Fuck this. No! I don't think I ever got this one on my original file because of this part. Like, I finally got it across, and then it despawned while I was trying to turn it up. Oh my god. You gotta be kidding me! Go up! Thank you. No, 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 fuck! Why can't I fucking pick it up? Like a normal fruit. That worked.
Oops.
I'm gonna walk right through it. There we go. Starts. And it's good!
No!
I gotta do it two more times.
Just rip off my shirt, start swinging it around.
Away, away, yeah, away, away. Away.
What? Wait,
what?
I think he did, but I wanna hear it.
Okay, yeah, so the goal is to bounce it off the side.
The goal is to bounce it off of that side. I think the boat got in the way.
The boat? And the boat is the best defense of this game.
It's the greatest goalie of all time.
It's over. Fucking fuck, hitboxes in this game are awful. Okay, hold on. I bounced stupid again! I think I kicked it off the edge.
Well, check.
I can't. They're fucking camera.
No.
It's still there.
Yeah, see?
Unfortunately,
Keep turning. It's right there.
What the hell? Oh my god. Camera. Okay. That should be good. Thank god. Go up! Go up! Thank you.
This one wasn't that hard?
Yeah, it wasn't really this hard. Go in. No! Fucking get back here!
What the fuck?
It's like... No! I hate myself. I fucking hate this game, but I love it.
This game fucks you too.
It's more of a hatred fuck.
It's angry fucking me.
Angry fucking me.
Like, it's technically supposed to be late, but you're enjoying it.
Aw, oh, Sunshine Sama. What the hell have we gotten ourselves into?
I don't know! And right in the water.
this game, man.
I'm gonna go after a dragon.
When I started playing Galaxy, I was amazed at just how fucking easy it was compared to this. I can't wait to play it. One more time. No, actually, I need to do it at least two more times. Is this only my second one?
No, that was the second.
Yeah, it bounced off.
Oh, right.
Fucking go up the ramp, damn it. Fucker.
What you gonna do about it, pussy?
Where'd it go?
Hey, wait, it went over to the...
Okay. We got this.
One more time.
Pisses me off.
Yeah, I know.
No, it's just the monster itself, not the game. The game is fun. No. Especially the charge
player. Are you sure it's
not? It's not gone, but I'm not getting it back from where it's at. Thankfully, there are two in this area. Shot, and bounces off the ball
and
twice
again.
In a row. Perfect, and it's good. Like in one shot.
Like it bounces off that, off the other wall, and over the basket. He lines up the kick.
What the fuck? How the hell did that get there?
Don't question it, you're done.
Go!
What the? Okay, I just want to discuss this. It bounced off from where I kicked it over there and somehow made it over here.
So that one was closer.
Try kicking it there for shits and giggles. I can't believe you're actually listening to me.
I don't fucking care. Get out of my sight. I'm done.
Spray on water.
Thanks, sweetums. Ha. Huh. Well, if there's one thing... Now, is there anything else I can do for you? Oh, yeah. Fuck off. Alright, now there's one more left, and it's actually, like, the kind of the easiest one. We have to get coconuts to this lady here.
What?
Thing is, there's coconuts on that tree right there. The trick is, you have to knock the coconuts down without pushing them into the water. So that's the other thing.
Okay.
So yeah. You wanna work for me? Okay, I'm craving some coconuts.
Into the water.
Ha ha!
Nice catch.
What sport would this be?
Coconut toss. Fruit salad.
How fucking easy this is.
Compared to the other one?
Compared to the other, like...
With
the banana lady, it was like... You had to jump across
the building.
The building, yeah. But it's like, it's literally knocking these ones down. Okay, I'm probably gonna pass it off to you now. Okay, so that's 5 down, 15 to go. That's actually going pretty quickly.
Considering the fact that you were getting your ass caught by durian.
We spent 25 minutes on those 5 coins. I said it was going quickly, but seriously,